By the way, today is Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Dr. King led the African American civil rights movement through acts of nonviolent protest. Here's President Barack Obama at the 50th anniversary of the March on Washington.
No one can match King's brilliance, but the same flame that lit the heart of all who are willing to take a first step for justice, I know that flame remains.
Happy birthday to Martin Luther King Jr., who would have turned 88 this week. Have a wonderful day. Here's the latest news.